In the recent episodes of General Hospital, viewers witnessed the dramatic return of Lucky, a character who has been through a harrowing ordeal. Lucky was kidnapped by a mysterious group, and it is clear that he has endured severe hardship during his captivity. The conditions were so dire that he reached a breaking point, expressing his desperation to a mysterious figure. In a moment of vulnerability, Lucky confessed that he was willing to do anything to survive. This declaration seemed to satisfy the man holding him captive, ultimately leading to Lucky's anticipated release. After finally gaining his freedom, Lucky returned to Port Charles. However, his reunion with family and friends was not as straightforward as it seemed. For the safety of those he loves, Lucky decided to keep the details of his captivity a secret. He realized that revealing too much could put his family in danger, so he chose to carry the burden alone. This decision adds an underlying tension to his interactions, as his loved ones remain unaware of the trauma he endured and the potential threats that still loom. One of the most emotional moments following Lucky's return involved his sister, Lulu, who had been in a coma for 3 years and was suffering from liver failure. Without hesitation, Lucky stepped forward to donate part of his liver to save Lulu's life. His selfless act underscored the deep bond he shares with his sister and marked a turning point in his return, as his family witnessed the miracle of Lulu's recovery thanks to his sacrifice. Despite the joy and relief surrounding Lulu's recovery and Lucky's return, it is clear that all is not well. Lucky's time in captivity has left him with deep psychological scars, and his decision to hide the truth suggests that he is still in danger. While his family celebrates his homecoming, Lucky is haunted by the secrets he keeps, struggling to reconcile his past trauma with his present life. The storyline has introduced a powerful mix of relief and tension, as Lucky's reappearance brings both hope and unanswered questions. While his willingness to protect his family at any cost is evident, the mystery surrounding his captivity continues to hang over him, suggesting that this chapter of Lucky's life is far from over. The viewers are left wondering how long Lucky can maintain this facade and what consequences will arise when the truth finally comes to light.